Alright, YouTubers, I'm gonna show you how I maul wood. So here is the maul. Here you can see pretty well, probably in the dark. Kind of big. Big old head on there. Got a big old pole on it. I'll maul some wood by hand. I'll show you guys how I split wood by hand for exercise. Here we go. Make sure you wear gloves. And I got steel-toe boots on. And then we got our maul. So this is where, down here you can see there's kind of bigger log. And you want this kind of close to waist high, which is pretty close. So I'm gonna split this in half and show you how it splits. One piece down. There you go, mauled wood by hand. Boom, save some energy and gas, and get yourself a workout. So, see some more. This is going to be a much heavier piece. Let's give it a shot. Perfect chunk. Cut it in half. Yeah, buddy. Piece is pretty big. Probably gonna want to split. That piece won't fly. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. And then the bar, not down the spine here. Here you go, YouTubers. Nice split wood by hand. That was my pile with the metal maul. This is old school. I don't know if it's ever made by somebody. But as you can tell, it looks amazing for how old it is. Just to finish off the video, I want you guys to know thanks for subscribing, liking, and commenting. Let me know what you think. And I have no means a lumberjack. I probably look like one. But if you guys want to see the pile, there you go. That started. I've cut all this up with a chainsaw. And then all this right here, I just picked up earlier. So, yep. Have a good one.